greetings, fellow analog witnesses. To maximize enjoyment of this evening's entertainment, please refrain from digitally capturing your experience. Thank you, St. Vincent.
We'll be right back. ladies and gentlemen of New York City. In every applicable surrounding borough. I think we have a few things in common, like, for example, you were all born before the 21st century. And you wonder every single day about the future. And the one wonderful thing about us all is that we realized long ago that it takes way more courage to love something than it does to hate it.
Bye.
very special, very warm welcomes to the freaks and to the others, to the queers, to the miscreants, to the truants, to the dominatrixes, to the dominated of this beautiful, beautiful city. I think we have a couple more things in common. Like, you think that all babies are born psychic. That fact freaks you the fuck out. You find extreme beauty in plastic facsimiles of food. Once you felt a New York City storm that was so strong that you thought the end of times was coming. Your windows were shaking, your little air conditioning unit was almost dropping to the sidewalk four stories down. So you did what any normal thinking person would do, and you ran into your closet and you got your two most favorite things. An Arthur Russell record. And Susan Sontag's diaries. And a 7-inch of Grandmaster Flash. And you clung to them just like this, thinking any moment the world would come crashing down and everyone would cease to exist. But that moment passed, and you were still yourself. You were alive, you were vital, and you looked at your hands, and they were still your hands, and you looked at your arms, and they were still your arms with that weird mole, and you felt your body for scratches and bruises and cuts, and you exchanged a knowing glance with your cat, and then you went back to your life pretending to be yourself.
We'll be right back. Your skin's so thin.